sleep after it. What's happening? Huncho, the Rocket, Unconfused. You dig what I'm saying? We super excited about this record called Hotel Lobby.
Hotel Lobby, you dig?
And it's pretty much about, you know what I'm saying, having fun, lobby running, you know what I'm saying, just having a crazy road trip, having a crazy day, getting crazy geeked up, having a great summertime bash, and ending it in the hotel lobby. You could be throwing up, you could be fucked up, you could be having fun. It's just a good experience.
Whatever floats your boat, you know what I'm saying? Music is everything, but most importantly, family is everything. And that's all we got, you know, nowadays.
Basically, taking it back to the bando days, taking it back to the 530 days. And like I said, this song is important because it's a summertime vibe. And right now, I feel like everybody needs to let go and feel free. No more war music. All about getting geeked up, running around the lobby music. That's how we do it, rockstar life, rockstar mentality. The recording process, you know, it's pretty much easy when we go in the booth.
Real fast.
Murder sent the beat. He had a crazy beat. Murder on the beat. I just came out just saying, water on me, like the sun, carrot, sun, pointers, all these commas, I won't fumble, nigga, gunners, out the jungle.
Fight off, fuck a frontal, nigga.
Cake on me, no funnel.
Cash.
Drop top feeling like stunner. Can't D play, no runners.
We gone.
That's what stand out to me, the hook. And then, of course, my boy Tate came in with the 16 passenger.
Hey, we hopping off a 16 passenger. This is G5. It is not a Challenger, you know. A lot of people would know that, you know what I'm saying, but you got to fly a lot and know what you're riding on.
He just putting you down on jet life, you did. That's it. The music video was fun as hell. shout out to Key Motion, and we did a good damn job, and we had fun out there. Like I said, Key Motion shot it, helped us bring the creation to life, but we fully fledged, directed it.
We did our thing with that one, and that was hard.
In the video, you see us riding in those little scooters over all through the casino. We had fun doing that. And then we had like
I had to speed all the way up.
Yeah. we was having fun. We was swerving around. We was crashing it, running up on casino tables, putting money down and leaving, giving people free money. What else we did?
I can't remember everything we did, but.
We was tripping.
Yeah. We had fun. We drove out of the car. The car said I swung around the corner a little too fast, but it planned out just right.
I kept losing my hat, so in the video, when you see me pick up the hat out the side of the street, I was really losing my hat and kept going back, jumping out the car, going to get my hat. Make sure you check out our new video, Hotel Lobby.
Hotel Lobby.
Huncho, the Rocket.
Yeah, Hotel Lobby. We're in Hotel Lobby. Meet us in Hotel Lobby.
We gone.